What's going on? Happy birthday, Gloria! Yeah!
Gloria Stroh's birthday. What are you making for her birthday?
Today for her birthday, I'm going to tell you something. We're getting down today with stuffed fried chicken wings.
Stuffed fried chicken wings.
Wow. And stuffed macaroni and cheese fried chicken wings. Now, I did something to show the viewers how it looks. It's extra crispy. Extra country. We're going to drop these in here.
Okay. Oh, wow.
We got candy yams right here.
Okay.
We're going to put those down on the plate. I'm going to let you plate this up, Father Gloria.
Okay.
I know it's your birthday, but get involved, sister. Okay, now for the audience, everybody wants to know how to do these magnificent, wonderful wings. We seen it done on Steve Harvey's show, but they didn't show us. They didn't show us how to do it.
Okay.
They just showed us how to eat it. No, we want to know how to make it.
Okay.
So the recipes, we're going to start right here. We're going to take our chef knife. We're going to take that chicken wing.
Uh-huh.
We're going to release it right here. Release it right here.
So that's moving that gristle part, right?
Yeah, that gristle. Once we get that gristle out of there,
we're
going to pull it back, and then we'll have a sleeve, a pocket. When we get it down to that pocket, we're going to bring it on down just like this. Come on down.
All right.
Bring it out.
Oh, so you're getting the bone.
We're getting the bone. We're going to butterfly. We're going to take these bones out right here.
Wow. Okay.
Now when you come back, you should have a pocket.
Right.
Guess what you're
going to do? Oh, my God. Happy birthday. So we have a pocket right here. Once you take that pocket.
You take the bones out and you got a pocket.
We can start stuffing it with delicious macaroni and cheese. Creamy macaroni and cheese.
Oh, my goodness.
Welcome to the DR Show. Oh, my God. I'm so excited. So we're stuffing it.
Uh-huh.
And a lot of viewers said, Chef, I tried that recipe, but it seems to me that my macaroni and cheese comes all over in the skillet.
Right.
And as you can see, it's nothing in the skillet. Everything is perfect.
Right. Okay. So how do you keep it in there?
Nice golden brown.
I have a secret that will help all the viewers across the planet worldwide. What you want to do, you want to take two feet.
Okay.
And you want to lock your meat down after you make a pet.
Okay.
Do not be terrified.
Okay.
Do not be terrified.
That's the name of
your book. Lock that down.
Okay.
And I want to show you guys how to make this thing crispy. Extra crispy.
Okay.
Take a beer batter. Toss it in beer batter.
Okay.
Come over here like so. Put it in your flour.
We're tossing it.
So once you put it back in that flour, come back in your beer batter one more time.
So you're double battering.
Bam! So now that we do that, guess what? We're going to let it fry for 15 minutes.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
So, but we have other chicken that we can take out.
Okay.
Ooh, golden brown.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Golden brown.
Okay.
And it's nice golden brown.
Mm-hmm.
And we have some that just, you know, came
right
off on the chicken
right
there. And this is how it's going to come out looking. I'm going to dry it out right there.
Take some of the grease off.
Oh,
how beautiful.
Wow.
And the mac is inside. And the mac was already cooked, though, right?
The mac is already cooked.
Okay, good.
The collard greens is already cooked. And we just
stuffed. Oh, okay.
So we have some stuff with collard greens, some stuff with macaroni and cheese.
Uh-huh.
And we can even take a sample and cut one open.
Okay.
All right.
Look at a little bit. Do it.
Oh, wow.
Get a little bite of that.
That is,
wow.
Get a little bite of that. Bite of that.
That's beautiful.
Oh,
little bit.
I'm Southern, baby.
Welcome to the DR Strong Show, where everything's absolutely yummy. Happy birthday.
Thank you. That was awesome.
I was.
Okay, before we go, we got 30 seconds. How did you prepare your yams? You have any trick for that?
I have a great, awesome trick for that. This recipe for the candy yams went 50,000 likes. You're going to put coconut oil in your yams with vanilla, almond extract inside your candy yams.
Oh.
And that's how you make my candy yams. Then you put coconut oil on.
Mm-hmm.
Coconut oil.
Almond extract. And vanilla extract.
And vanilla extract.
And a little vanilla bean.
Oh!
You got to have vanilla bean.
And one last thing I'm going to tell you.
Ground cinnamon from the stick.
The real cinnamon.
Mexico has the best cinnamon.
Okay.
So get you some cinnamon sticks from Mexico.
Okay.
And put it inside your candy yam.
Okay, so Chef, when Dee gets the new jet,
you'll be
traveling with us.
I'm traveling.
We just can't eat anything.
Dee, I'm not leaving Dee. I'm there by Dee. Dee Armstrong Show is where I love to be. I'm right here.
Awesome. Okay, well, I'll tell you what, coming up after the break, an historic effort by Area Animal Rescue. They're going to come together and have a coalition. So many little groups coming together. It's historic for our area. We'll talk about that while we eat in the break, okay?
All right.
You don't mind, do you?
All right. We'll be back.